encouraging this aspect of that, or why do we want to centralize ang pinansa dahil sa sasaka among them? Kasi nakuha ko na yung mga signs sa mga mahirap na parokya eh. Kaya nang minsan ng iba na compete ng mga signs sa Prince Paris, malaki yung big ng Prince Paris kasi yan, mas malaki yung kita mo kaysa doon ka sa maliit at sa kanilang pura parish. The goods and resources of the diocese and parish should be used for programs that benefit the poor and the needy. So, remember, sinabi ko kanina, di ba? Na in the early church, the protection was called koinonia. It was meant to be for the needy. Hindi lang for the active or the clergy. And we have to have that mentality kahit na ngayon. Whatever comes in, it's not just for our personal keep. Of course, kailangan nila ng time, but nag-broaden it. Then, every parish budget must reflect not just yung mga personal expenses, but it must reflect our trust. Whether it's evangelization, yung formation of leaders, at saka kahit na yung social action ng mga projects. You know, in all of this, it requires personal conversion. Kaya ito ang sinabi ni Pope Francis. For all of us priests and consecrated persons, conversion means living a life that reflects the poverty of Christ. Only by becoming poor ourselves, by stripping away our complacency, will we be able to identify with the least of our brothers and sisters. I think some of you were there when we preached about this same homily, January 16, 2018, at the Manila Cathedral for the people of clergy and religious. So in all of this, kailangan talaga ang simple lifestyle. And this is a thing that we did Israeli like a priest or the poor. We should not squander the resources of the diocese or the parish for a resource living that can become a source of scandal. We should avoid living like a rich amidst of people who are so poor. And we must make an option for the poor, for the kailangan. Love of preference for the poor according to ABCD2, being solidarity with the poor, defending the rights of the poor, and denouncing those who victimize them and keep them poor. While avoiding the entanglement with the risk and power of poor, we must encourage and inspire the wealth of members of the parish, community, and DECs to make an option. Ito ang tinawag na Zacchaeus sa referendum. In Jesus ang nagawang ng Zacchaeus na quick pagbabago, di ba? Ni Zacchaeus, sinisayin, di ba? To pay back ng kanilang naman ng praksya, di ba? And to share and ang resource. Pero rin sa mga, if ever we have friends who are well off, na mayayaman, hindi na we are the ones that are changed. Sila ang change pagbago. We become more just, di ba? We become more generous. Not to us, not to God, to the poor, and to the church. I think this should be able to, this should be in solidarity with the poor and to help the poor. Alam nyo, ang pinakamayaman na parokya na may BBC Life at St. James, di ba? Sa Ayala, talagang millionary yan. Minis siya naman. At alam mo silang kailangan ng Bible project kasi mayaman naman sila. Yan, church of the poor fan. Kaya nga, kahit doon minsan, they are supporting some of the parishes in Abra, diba, so sa Sambar. At mayroon silang pinig program sa mga mahihirap palapit sa kanilang village. Alam mo naman sa Ayala, sa Simbang Palis, may villagers, may mayaman, sa giving. But, you know, things like that, you know, it doesn't mean we don't want to, of course, have to avoid entangling if there is no power for that. We cannot help it. Mayroon talaga ng mga kaibigan na mayayaman. But they're not that bad that they are naghahanap ng sugar mommy or sugar daddy. Our influence of them, in all this, what Pope Francis said, leaving a comfort zone. Leave your comfort zone and serve the poor. You must get out among the people on the margins of society, and you must have real contact with the poor. So we have to go up into the periphery where the poor are. Be immersed in their work, be with them, forget about them and their situation. Enter into a dialogue of life with them. Kung sinabi ng FABC, dialogue of life with the poor. Become close to them to befriend them. Our prophetic ministry must give priority to evangelizing the poor and forming them to become evangelizers. This means reaching out to them and proclaiming the goodness of God's liberating love to them. This requires adopting a more missionary strategy rather than strategy of maintenance. And this is a critique known by the Synod of Bishops of Evangelization, and this was also echoed by Pope Francis. Sabi niya na, the usual mode natin, sa ating prophet, is what is called a strategy of maintenance. We just continue what we were doing before, planning and development. But what is necessary is that we shift a more missionary strategy, reaching out to others, to those in the territory, to the poor, those who are, more generalized, ang mga nominal, ang mga seasonal. We must make sure that the sacraments, especially the Eucharist, are celebrated not just in a parish center, but in their communities. And the poor should be invited to actively participate in a liturgical celebration. Ayon pa ni Pope Francis, in all places and circumstances, Christians, with the help of their pastors, are called to hear the cry of the poor. We incarnate the duty of hearing the cry of the poor when we are deeply moved by the suffering of others. Evangelical 191-193. So we must ensure that we initiate programs that will respond to the needs of the poor. Again, ito ang mga programs that are possible. Our delegation, feeding program, IGP, livelihood, SMP, human rights watch, ecology, job placement, maribayan ng mga pangangailangan. And this program should be inclusive and not limited to the members of the church in the past of the PBCs. Alam mo, if there is a diocesan social action center, it must be a parish social action center, a PBC social action ministry. This is what Noor Panasa was trying to promote. Kaya nga, this has to be integrated in our parish and in our PBCs. We need to encourage the poor to actively participate in the process of development and liberation and not remain passive recipients of aid or charity. Alam mo, the greatest indignity is to become dependent. Parang nalilimos na. And that is why it's so important in our parish, in our businesses, na talagang participative. We're not just giving them fish, we're teaching them how to catch fish. Kaya nang i-promote this, kailangan we have to work with others, with NGO, with the government agencies. Ngayon, there is a program that the chairman of the CBCDBC committee, Mr. Chacho, has entered into the TESDA. TESDA is going to work with mga services. Pero ang kanilang pilot area is the diocese of Malibay. Na how can we work with mga regional mga test hanggang sa ayon sa various levels? Ano ba mga skills that is needed para sa poverty alleviation? Yung sa diocese of Malibay, there is a parish there, ang BBC program, na pinag-apply for families sa kanilang poverty alleviation program.
We discovered God in our midst was with his life, not death,
liberation and oppression, struggle and designation. Our lives and struggles became a sacrament of liberation and salvation. We discover our common priesthood when we drank the same cup, when we share the bread of life and offered our bodies to be broken for the sake of the kingdom. Our festivals have become a celebration of the kingdom we hope for and struggle for. In abundant food and drink to be shared by all. In only the blood of pigs and chickens we be shared. In only the verse of fireworks we be heard. When we will sing joyfully our hymns of victory, jump and dance in our homeland. Our processions have become our marks for freedom and reminder that we are pilgrims on the way to the promised land. Thank you. I thank you, evangelize you. And all in all, it was you who evangelized me by your life, your faith, your wisdom. In your faces, I see the face of Christ. You become a community of friends and disciples of Jesus, whose liberating mission will continue. By, I came as a stranger, and you called me Father. I live as a friend. The time of harvest comes. Remember. You can tell me from Father Ray, my presentation, and what's happening to people na yon. Kasama na ang guide, the observation of the year of the past of the communities, at saka yung tools para ng tools yung para ng huge information. Is there some time for questions or reflections or reactions or wala na?
Because we'll come early, we'll provide